I'm gonna be playing this game tonight until I'm too tired to continue. Alright. Let's see. So, what did I say we were gonna do last time? I believe it has something to do with this. First, let me do Mia's kitchen. You're supposed to do this 3 times a day, so let me do Mia's kitchen. I love Mia. Thank you, Mia. I think I said I was gonna do interstellar exploration. I don't know if you could do this in teams or what, but I'm gonna try it. Celestial gates will appear at random across the world. Test the celestial gate icon. Alright, that's the closest one. These are the 2 closest ones. Alright, so I'm gonna do these 2 as well. And then we're gonna get out of here since these are only 2 on the map. Alright. Celestial gates. We're gonna do a couple of these, and then we're gonna get out of here. Assuming no more spawn. I think they said it was only 6 at a time ever. So, we're gonna go to these 2, knock out these 2, and then we're gonna actually continue the game, like the story and everything. Get some prizes by doing this, and then, yeah, then we're good, man. Is robot here? Might as well check, right? Since we're here. Yes, robot is here. Why don't we do robot first? And then we'll, then we'll do that Stargate. I don't think the Stargate's disappeared. So, let's do Rogbarg and hope that plenty of people will. Where do you guys find me? Like, I come over here and they just walk up on me and shit. God, it's so annoying. Oh my god, here we fucking go. Like, how am I activating your field of engagement? Like, I'm nowhere near you guys. Okay. Anyways, Robarg, channel 18. Has our set objective, really? We have to do that. Yeah, I think they want me to taxi or whatever. is the one. Alright. Do you got enough people? I think so. Yeah, let's go. Okay, dude, why would I waste my ultimate? Alright. Robot's done. Dream Machine? What's Dream Machine? That doesn't normally. I haven't really seen that before. Oh, I think I know what the Dream Machine is actually. Let's report here and see if it's actually active. What do you mean I'm in combat, dude? Thank you. What's this? Forgot where they were, but we're gonna take one on right now. Then we'll do the star gates and then probably gonna go. Oh, is it this bitch? I gotta fight this bitch by myself. I don't know if I can beat this bitch by myself in 5 minutes. We'll see.
Yeah.
I didn't know how to fight her, and then I didn't know that she requires steel type. I don't know if it's gone or not. If it's gone, then I'll fuck off and do something else, but I got her a little low. I just need to use my steel type weapons on her. Is it still here? Oh, it is still here. Well, let me try that again, if I may. I'm pretty sure I can do it. Is there a reason to request Dream Machine help in this game? Is that something people do? Say, hey man, Dream Machine. I say, okay, sure. I don't know. Because I definitely might need help fighting her. But if I can't beat her this time, then I'll be like, Dream Machine near where Robarg is, maybe. Dream Machine. The only other time I fought her was with my boys, and I thought we were doing something that we all had to do together. The only problem with this is I don't have my fucking gear that can heal me. That's the only actual problem. Is, God, I fucking hate that attack. Just did a ton of fucking damage on me. I Yeah, I can't do this by myself. I need either people to join me as a team or fucking or something else. I can get her all the way down to her last fucking bar by myself. It's just that I don't have enough time to fucking kill her. Maybe if I use a different, like a specific gear set. Maybe if I use steel, bow, lightning lance, and lightning fucking staff, maybe? Maybe use steel bow, lightning lance, and lightning staff so I can heal. Or maybe steel bow, fire bow, and lightning spear. So I can get down to her last bar by myself. Just need that extra push. Let's see what we got here. Sorry, this set. Because if I can spam ultimates on her to do a ton of damage and shit, then maybe I can whittle her down fast enough. I can get her down to her last bar with the steel bow. I wish I had more steel weapons. I don't think I do. No, these are my only weapons. I have these fucking swords, but they suck. So I'm gonna try one more time. If I can't beat her by myself, then, I mean, maybe I'll ask my friends to help me, I don't know. I can get her down to her last health bar by myself. I can get it down to her last health bar by herself. I don't know if I don't have strong enough weapons or not. Probably that's probably the case. It's definitely doable by yourself. Like anyone should be able to do it by themselves. But maybe my weapons are strong enough. I need to spawn better fucking weapons, man. I don't know if I can recruit people to come help me with this or join my team to do it. I probably can. I have no idea. Rubar's on channel 33. Damn. I feel like I should be able to do that shit by myself. But I don't have enough fucking power. I can get it down to her last health bar by myself. If I had another person, we can beat it, obviously. Make sure this is my right gear set. We are mighty close to this fucking monster. Is there still a dream challenge over here? So the dream challenge stays on the map as no matter where you go. I hope people will do a dream challenge with me before they all leave. So that's like the last thing I need to do. It's just channel 33, right? Yes. I don't know how long this Dreamish is gonna be here, but I mean, if it's here for a while, then hopefully I can get one of my boys to help me with it later. So I know I can do it by myself, I just need like one more push of power to do it, and that's about it. So hopefully I can get some homies to help me with it later. Alright, let's do these Stargates, because I know I can do the Stargates by myself. Alright. Where are my Stargates at? I still need Robarg to drop the fucking either the unit or a super rare dude. That's all I want from Robarg. It's just not happening. My boy said it was a 1 in a million chance or whatever. Like, hey man, Robar's gonna die 1 in a million times, bro. Alright, let me make sure I know how to do this. Is this something different than I'm used to? I know you can recruit for these. I normally just fucking do these by myself.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do the second stargate. Yeah, these aren't really that difficult for me to do, obviously by myself, and then those fucking dreams, I didn't remember those being that difficult, but I guess that's what we do our boys. I didn't realize that that's what those were.
Thank you.
can only do this by yourself. I thought so. That's all I was really trying to figure out, but yeah, you can only do this by yourself, which kinda makes sense. I'm not gonna sit here and get upset at the devs about it. Just gotta get stronger and get better gear. Okay, well, with that being said, I think that's the last thing we can do currently. So let me kick this guy from my crew, because he is no longer necessary. Thank you. Alright. This is what we're gonna do now. Let me open up. Backpack friends, special orders. Nope, nothing there I need to look at. What about here? Recommended. Oh, that should be accounted for. Space-time domain. That's the only thing I haven't done yet. And joint operations, I think I need to have... I need to have a squad with that. Me and my boys have done that before, we need to have a squad for that. Dimension trials, I did these by myself, didn't I? I did a few of them by myself, or I tried it by myself. Space, time, domain, this still says new, so let's give this a try. Explore the room to uncover the traces of time. Space, time, domain, only allow soul challenges. The rooms you enter depend on the dimension level. The higher dimension level, the more categories of rooms you'll be qualified to enter. Do this for gold? And the join place in between a random rune will serve as an objective. Tap to join in random rune. That's 8,000 gold, huh? Alright, let's see what this is. It's probably nothing. Defeat Hyenatron. Is he steel type or what? What type is he? didn't fucking want to get fucking stuck in between a wall. Why am I stuck in a fucking wall, dude? How do I unstuck myself? I can just do this, right? Quit halfway, you also lead the team. There's nothing else here, is there? That. Why is my Okay, thank you. All right, let's get out of here. Cool, man. I think that's the second to last. No, that the last Stargate that we needed to do. All right, I think what we're gonna do now. Let me see how long this video is, because Robarg isn't back, is he? No, Robarg is not here. Is anyone talking about Robarg in the anywhere? Channel 36, that was a while ago. Might be caught by now. Alright, let me see how long this video is. It's an hour long. Okay. I think I'm gonna do this cutscene tomorrow, probably. And then we're gonna leave tomorrow. Alright, so basically, I don't want to say all we did was grind and stuff, but I just got re-situated with the game, and I kind of just like, remembered where everything is and which, how to do shit. We played with the boys a little bit, but I think what we're going to do is, I'm going to call for now, because it's 2, I am a little tired, we just had food, so I'm a little tired, so we're going to call it for now, but I will be like tomorrow, more of this. I'm not gonna be doing video reactions or anything like that, so as soon as 4 p.m. hits, we're playing this some more. I won't be late. I won't be on too late. I'll probably stop at like midnight, maybe even earlier, because I got shit to do tomorrow. So tomorrow we're definitely gonna continue the story in the game and all that good stuff. And yeah, okay. So, let's see, you got black nuclei, you got gold nuclei. Man, I want fucking these two so badly. Am I gonna go for it? Not right now, probably not. I don't think I'm gonna do it yet. I think I'm gonna wait just a little bit longer. Teeny bit longer. What was that? A bunch of new fucking, shits? What was that? A fucking birthday? Today is Nicole's birthday, but her parents aren't around. Let's figure out a way to celebrate for her. Is that gonna be there tomorrow? Because I'm not doing this right now. This is Line the Swindler. I think shit resets at 2 a.m. this game. That's interesting. There's a side quest over here. Hopefully that's there tomorrow. It's someone's birthday, but we're gonna celebrate tomorrow because I'm not doing that shit right now. I don't know what they're gonna ask me to do. Alright, well, that being said, though, I'm gonna call it because tomorrow we're gonna clear out this board again because I hate seeing shit on my board. And then after that, we're gonna actually continue the story. I know I said I was gonna do it today, but I didn't. I was trying to farm Robarg, but Robarg wasn't dropping. So with that being said, we're gonna call it. I do need to cook up some foods. So I think I'm gonna do that real fast. And then I unlocked Apex League. At this reorganization, the Martial Federation of the pre-Cataclysm days started to hold new one-on-one tournaments. Although the current tournaments are not comparable to the old ones in terms of scale, meaning battle leads are dropping. League is a balance area that allows wanderers to be at similar level basic stats. This stats is an assured fair play. The battle shrinks over time, so wanderers need to watch their step well. The battlefield shrinks over time, so wanderers need to watch their step while fighting their opponents. The arena is available from midnight to noon to midnight daily. I think that's noon to midnight, for sure it is. By the end of each season, rewards. Will be granted according to the Wanderer's ranks. The higher the rank, the richer the reward. Become a legend on the battlefield. Okay, cool. So I guess I unlocked that. That's cool. Fuck with that one day. Kind of want better units and shit. What's that? Apex League. Thank you. Playing all if I can. Alright, so yeah, we got more shit to do tomorrow, but we'll do it tomorrow because I'm a little tired now. So I'm not gonna worry about it now. I do got to cook us some food, so we're gonna do that as well. Claim all this. We got a relic type B armor shard. I wasn't even paying attention to what it's accepted, but I'll take it. Alright, we got that. Presents, rewards. Sign in. Okay, so the game resets at 2 a.m. PST, but basically. That's good to know. Alright, I think we're good now. I'm gonna go cook us some food and then we're gonna call it. And we'll play some more tomorrow. But it is great being back here. Did definitely miss it because I just been freaking playing thousands of games, man. Zelda, Breath of the Wild, Dragon Quest, Battle League, Animal Crossing. It's nice being back here from Tower Fantasy. So we're gonna cook up some food, and then we're gonna call this. Alright, let's see what we got. I wasn't really grabbing resources today, I was kind of just like playing the game and trying to remember shit. So I think we're gonna honestly be a little more on food. Food creations. Focus it hard on it tomorrow. I'm pretty sure I have plenty of stuff in my bag in terms of food. Sorry. In terms of food. Yeah, plenty of stuff in terms of food. I just need to eat it. So, I forget how to make something your shortcut, but I think, I hope that whatever you put in there will automatically, something will replace it. Okay, what are these? Weapon automation kits? Okay, I'm holding on to those. I think I need to. I need to research this game. I need to watch more videos about it because I haven't been, because I kind of want to like figure shit out on my own, but that's not smart. If people know what to talk about, then you might as well listen to them. Alright, with that being said, though, I'm going to call it, though. I'm tired. It's 2 a.m., so I'm going to play more tomorrow at 4 p.m. PST. Buy some Animal Crossing and then this. And that shouldn't take me too long. I just need to rest a little bit because I am a little tired. So with that being said, we're gonna, can I change my character? I probably look pretty sick, probably. Let me see. Slimroka. Character. I forget how to change my character, but probably on the main menu, because we're gonna play as our other girl tomorrow. But yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna call it, though. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today. Thanks for the raid. Thanks for the follows, guys. Really appreciate it. We're gonna call it here. And, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow at 4 p.m. PST for more Tower Fantasy, alright? You guys take it easy. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Oops. Oh, God, I just did it twice. There we go.